Howdy folks, Dominoman64 here, another episode of Medieval 2 Total War. This is the Holy Roman Empire, episode 37. Okay, what's happening? We're moving people.
Ja, Holy Kaiser. God's servant.
I was moving you to here, wasn't I? 88, oh, okay. It was indeed. Down the road.
Yeah, I shall go. Today's journey ends here, Kaiser.
Ah, come on.
Okay, it's been moved. Is there any diplomats? Need to speak to anyone? Oh, we're not at war with them. Who are we at war with? Milan. England, Milan, Poland. Oh yeah. We've got diplomat heading to Poland.
Yeah, Kaiser. Mm.
Oh. Oh, Hungary's our allies. Is Hungary? At war with Poland, yeah. Interesting to see if this army here. What's happening in Milan actually? Yeah, I see rebels. What's that?
We would see you dead, heathen.
Ah.
Name the field of battle. We will meet you.
I will defeat you honorably, my worthy foe.
He's on his own.
I seek an honorable engagement, dear foe.
Talk is cheap. Come face me.
Got only about one turn, oh, that's handy. Okay, who's these guys?
Speak to our dignitaries, dear ally.
Well, they're an ally, so we should be alright. Ah, what's this? Well, they're neutral.
Orders, Kaiser.
Oh, well. Let's see what happens here. And, oh yeah, you.
An honor, Kaiser.
So here we are. This is the interesting bit. Milan, well, Milan's probably going to go for Genoa, or if the Spanish don't do it for us. Budapest might be attacked by Poland. Okay, let's see what happens. France. There we go. No, Venice. What's happening with Venice? Taking a while. Sicily. Milan. What's Milan just done? I was going for Florence.
Kaiser, the enemy waits outside the walls. It is a siege.
Well, Venice moved to Bologna. That was interesting. Not very loyal. Yeah, mixed loyalties. Nah. Yes?
Name the field of battle. Ah. We will meet you there.
He's got catapults. Not good. Not good. But did we? No. Yes. We got Blessed Towers in time. What happened here? Did the Poland army get defeated? I didn't see it. I'll have to watch the replay. I was too busy looking at Milan taking Florence, I forgot to watch. I think this army's probably...
We shall honor the alliance!
Good. I think he's attacked the Polish. Anyway, okay, that's Milan. 7 out of 4. All green and all one. Perfect. Well, need you to upgrade. Move you to very high tax rate. Oh, mission failed. Oh, Antwerp, okay. Oh, lost a merchant. Here. Oh, that's alright. You. There's another merchant. The merchants here should be good because we've got a master merchant's guild. Merchant there anyway. Now this merchant,
mein Kaiser,
is bringing in 23. Who's there? Gets 84. They can't get there.
Ja, Kaiser.
He's doing 35. He gets there. Does 84. Right, you do that.
Ja. I shall start sending back the Auslandes wares. Kaiser.
23 to 35.
Yeah, on my way. Establishing a trade link, Kaiser.
The new guy I'll go to. Whatever that was. Where were you? Oh, there. Trade resources worth 23. Good, good, good. Plus one chivalry, feels appreciated. Where are you? You're Nuremberg, okay. Good. A discount on making troops. Excellent. Because that was the purpose of you being there. Got an armorer, good. The Otto von Castle is in Thorn, so sit it down. Oh, dismounted Imperial Knights. Four, 8, 6, 9, 17. 1321, oh, they're better, aren't they? Cost more initially. Okay, we're gonna retrain. Well, the 133.
Yeah, mein Kaiser! Orders, Kaiser!
Oh, they still need retraining. Oh. That's interesting. Get you retrained. Get you. You retrained.
Your will!
Must be a heavy mail upgrade as well. That's what it'll be. Yeah, that's what it'll be. Hmm. Fair enough. Right. Construction report. Frankfurt. Doing good. Nuremberg. Oh, he's burning there. Along there. Okay. We're going for troops. Good. Well, Florence is under siege, so actually can't do anything at the moment. Just leave that. I'll take it back. Can't build that now. Zabgrib just built these, so we will lower your tax. I think I'll build some defences here just in case. That should do nicely. Hamburg. Guys, we'll wait. Thorn to the Ballista Towers. Great. What's that? Blacksmith. That. Is that? I wonder if it's worth building that. I don't really get these two. Doesn't bring me anything but more happiness, and I'm already happy. Right, let's go with that anyway. Oh, we got a spider. Right, where's that spy?
Ja, Kaiser.
I actually want you over here. Well, let's see what you see. There's a merchant. Polish troops here? Not that I can say.
No further today,
mein Kaiser. Ja, mein Kaiser, approaching the Auslanders.
I'm wondering if to
Holy Kaiser
build the watchtower here. Just give me a wee bit of forewarning. What do you think? Maybe there, because he can't get to me. Unless he crosses the river. Here. I might be safer.
Continue tomorrow, mein Kaiser. Ja, mein Kaiser.
Oh.
Setting a watch here. Resting here, noble Kaiser. Ja.
He's best not going out for the moment. Do another one over here, I think. Maybe he can come that way. Anyway, I've got these spies out at the moment, so I'm underway. Oh, what's this?
Mein Kaiser?
You have a general. Let's just send the troops in.
Kaiser! Orders, Kaiser! Your Kaiser!
Mein Kaiser?
Right. Okay. New.
Hail, mein Kaiser!
I was wanting to build a watchtower here, but it didn't. I don't think I can. Actually, I wanted to build one over there, but never mind.
Back to Zagreb.
And we need to think about bringing an army. Five upkeep. One, two, maybe one of them. That'll be your five. And then you can take the rest of the army and deal with these rebels. Right, what's going on here?
Talk is cheap. Come face me.
Oh, looks like we're gonna have a battle. Oh, hold on a sec. There's rebels here.
Who to crush, Kaiser? Ja, Kaiser!
You should have five free upkeep. So.
Ja, will! Ja, mein Kaiser!
Can you not join him?
March!
Let's see.
Let us strike, Kaiser. Ja, Kaiser. Forming an unstoppable army. They are doomed now, Kaiser. We close for battle.
See if we can push them into the French. Get the French to do our dirty work. What happened there? Oh.
The enemies of the Reich have met their doom.
Right, let's go to here.
Yeah.
We won't attack him. We'll just push him. Because he... Oh. Oh, no. They've got the piety. That's good. Because he is...
Come and fight me, you coward!
Crossbow. Ah, we would easily win, I think. But why shed blood needlessly? Okay, then the turn and see what Milan does. Everyone's moved. Oh, hang on. These three guys.
Ja, will! Ja, mein Kaiser!
I sent them to get armoured. Remember? They got up to a total defence of three. This isn't brilliant at all. One way to keep them there. This thing will be ready in 3 turns. Ah, yeah. Let's just keep them there. And retrain them.
Kaiser!
Even royalty escapes God's judgment. Heresy cannot hide from me. Harbor your unclean thought.
Gotta be careful, you can't crush these guys. I think I showed you.
Yeah?
That army is probably the best one to do it with. Especially when you can trap them up against the mountain. You don't need as many men to do it. Alright, let's end the turn and see what happens in Florence. I was hoping the Spanish were going to jump into that boat and leave Genoa, but still there. What's Venice doing? What? Oh, there's a lot of men. Okay. Not too many of these. Well, do battle.
Form up, men, and crush the Kaiser's enemies.
See you in the back map.
This battle is your chance, good soldiers of the Empire, to gentle your condition. A few moments of blood and duty done. Then all can be yours when we have victory. Loot, women, drink, good food, honor, glory, knighthood. Each a fine reward. But together they are unsurpassed. Those Milanese are good with money. It will help them when their counts are dead. That village helps their women folk with the mourning. Our lack of spears must be made good by our courage. And I see the enemy have many horsemen. All the better for them to run from us. And now, let's to the foe. I feel hungry already. And war gives me an excessive appetite. Let's to the battle, and then the feast!
Alright.
Units, await my command!
There's the gates. Where's my general?
Onward! Guard this area! Infantry! Guard this area! Blood boat!
Right, oh. Okay, I'll put you here. That's just catapults. Gonna do a lot of damage. I'll have to get these. Oh, my blade. blisters are starting already.
Good.
And they're firing. Oh, what's... Oh, that's a stroke of luck. Oh. Oh, what? I'm not sure what's so burning. What's a catapult? Oh, excellent. And another catapult. Oh no, it's the zap pin. That's burning. Oh. What was he aiming at? A gate, maybe? Maybe at the towers? What's he aiming his catapults at? Maybe he hasn't fired at it. What's that? Boom! Hey guys, right. You guys, get back here. What do you mean orders completed? Get back here! Quickly! They're all destroyed. What are they all destroyed? Oh, well, you get back here now. Sorry. Oh. Oh, we're burning that. This tower's gone. Right.
The enemy siege tower is kindling now.
Shoot them. Oh, that's kindling now too. He can't get in. Oh no, he can. There's one left. Well, I'll probably take that out soon. Who's got the ladder? Here it comes.
Our enemy's ladders have reached our walls. Make the Schwein pay for their insolence.
That ram's getting hit. Ooh. Oh no. Definitely devastating this army. Oh, who are these guys coming?
They are being defeated. We must change tactics.
Get you to come to here. Hey, what you up here? Continue the battle. Kill as many as we can. Oh, I think we've got the defense sorted. Speed up the game a bit. Anyone gets at the walls, these infantry get them. Do one of them to 3% of us. I got some retreating now. Oh, picked up the ladder. Orders completed by time. Well, they want to take the ladder with them. Oh, drop the ladder.
Forward, above, march, move out,
march,
above,
forward,
move out,
Spearmen. Just getting shot up. Damage my wall. There's knights here, took a hammer in. That was the ballista towers doing that. There's catapults dead as well. Oh, the catapults did a wee bit of damage in there to the wall. Five percent of them killed.
Units,
where is he shooting at? Back up.
This day will go down in the records of the Empire as one of its most magnificent victories.
Well, we weren't killing any more of them, so we decided just to end that. So, heroic victory. We lost 56 men for 823.
We are under siege!
Age 31, he's a bit. He's 31, we'll check her age. I'd say he's too old for the moment. Explorers Guild in Prague. I really want that in Nuremberg. So, no. What do we have in Nuremberg? Nothing. This will be an English port, okay. Ooh. So having defended Florence, Milan absolutely smashed, has re-seized it with the remnants.
No more words!
Oh.
Draw your sword!
I was going to say, we're mostly cavalry. Well, he hasn't got any cavalry. He hasn't got any archers or... Oh, what are they called? The crossbowmen. What happened to his...
We would see you dead, heathen.
What about...
Name the field of battle. We will meet you there.
Don't tell me that's his cavalry. They've rebelled on him.
I will defeat you honorably, my worthy foe.
Well, it disappeared. Well, I can't build anything because I'm back under siege again. Can't repair anything. Okay. Interesting. Oh, Venice has gone red. Knock that down. Large city ready to upgrade. Vienna. What is this? Oh, I just did that.
Dope.
Okay. Feels appreciated, gained loyalty. And the guy in Vienna, good. Good. Retrain and Thorn. Instruction report. Right, Stettin. People are happy. Oh, get some irrigation, get growth. That'll do for now. Unless we don't need people too happy, although that does give us a health bonus. And he's building an armourer, so. So. Gives you a health bonus, but. Third time, let's get that, let's get that, then get that. Don't know who's actually. Building stuff now. You know, I think get the ballista towers. Because where you are is dangerous. You might actually need to build these things as well. Upgrade your troops. Build these things quickly, I think, while the Emperor Henry is in Bern. Oh, we do. Don't actually need that. We'll get that one. Because Stefan is here, and you should be building priests. But he also has armor, so he can build troops. And his troops can supply the likes of Dijon. Right. Let's push these rebels back out further.
Ja, Kaiser, we will spare not one Ausländer.
There they go. Where the
nothing can stand in my way. Let us strike, Kaiser.
What's this? A witch? Hmm. Alright. We might do that wee trick on this guy now. Can't get him this turn, but let's get back to here.
Marching!
Some more of these. Oops.
Orders, Kaiser. Your will.
If they can send these two.
Forward!
Who to crush, Kaiser? Ja, Kaiser! Moving out! Ja, Kaiser, nothing will stop this mighty army.
To stop some rebelling. This army and maybe deal with him and then march towards Milan. Where are they? Were here. Where did they go? Oh no, he marched to here, didn't he? Okay, well. Yeah. And this guy.
An honor, Kaiser!
Kaiser! Your will! Ja, mein Kaiser! Ja, mein Kaiser!
We would see you dead, heathen.
What do you think? Have a go at them.
We will conquer with honor, Kaiser!
Some feudal knights. Court axemen. Hmm. I think we'll retreat.
For the Reich.
Not bad.
Name the field of battle.
Get them.
We will meet you there.
Go get them first.
Ja, holy Kaiser.
How much is the cost? 92 here. 91 here. 85 here. Oh, you come over here.
Of course, Kaiser.
That's it. 95, 97. Bring you to here.
Yeah, I shall go. Continuing tomorrow, Gott's servant. Of course, Kaiser. Greetings, Kaiser. In God's name.
Right, we're going to end this episode here. But it looks like we've got a problem with Milan. At Florence, the Milanese army is probably weak after that. Okay, Zagreb built these troops, look at that. All free upkeep. Good. Oh, we have this merchant.
Yeah, Kaiser. I have exhausted myself, Kaiser.
Oh, we didn't see what the other troops were. Probably, train guys like Thorn. Okay, we've got the money. Let's upgrade these guys. Population's going down here. Not good. Maybe not upgrade these guys. Why?
Holy Kaiser!
He could come back. You wait, you...
Do you have a mission for me?
Maybe we can make peace.
I shall represent the Reich, Kaiser. Untrustworthy foe, what lies do you bring us then?
Demand. Still demanding, huh?
Never. Your proposal implies we are fools. This meeting was quite useless.
An honor, Kaiser. Yeah, noble Kaiser.
Are you back?
I look forward to fighting you! Battle will resolve our differences. If it is a fight you wish, come closer. I look forward to fighting you!
Right, I'm just seeing where I can get my general to without him being attacked.
Yeah?
Might get cut off them.
battle will resolve our differences.
So that bit's clear. It's safe.
Ja, Kaiser! We are building a watchtower to spot the enemy. Moving out.
Couldn't quite make it back, but it's safer there. Oh, that's us, I think. Oh, we had a spy, didn't we?
Eyes of the Reich.
We've come this way.
Yeah. On my way.
Is he chasing the Polish army? Let's see. Is a French diplomat? No. No sign of the Poles.
I shall continue tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah, Kaiser. Yeah, Kaiser.
The English Navy.
Can you not tell friend from foe? That's right, fool. It's an enemy ship. I'd never take orders from you. That's right, fool. It's an enemy ship. Come and face the might of the Reich, coward!
Well, I might save dealing with them to another day. Till now, I think.
Hail, mein Kaiser! For the Reich!
Heresy cannot hide from me. Not even royalty escapes God's judgment.
Your will!
Ah. Might try and kill him off as well. Right, I was hoping this.
I am neither friend nor foe, Your Majesty.
We are not contesting these waters with you.
Come, this army would jump on the boat and leave.
Admiring the enemy, eh?
Yeah.
We will see you undone.
Italian militia and spearmen. We should be able to deal with them. Okay, well, that's us for this episode of Total War.